Back after a little break from recording while playing at the same time.
Coming out on Chevy Chase.
Oh yeah, we spurred you some time. You know, it'd be fun seeing glorified beasts being murdered and slaughtered. We figured we spurred you the time and cut figure the chase, right? Awkward. And we're here for you. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic weapon maintenance. Rifle, pistol, police baton, I don't care which. If your weapon is falling apart, the only wasteland... Now, this is the fun part, right? So be smart. Salvage those parts and make repairs whenever you can. And now... So, this is gonna be the, after the mutant episode of the day, and as we talk to the dog, you know, that's gonna be the final recording, okay?
Yeah.
Fire fight!
This is where you meet Sir Lions.
Choose
you out for being here.
Of all places, we can obviously take care of yourself if you can take care of a whole subway system. Right?
Yeah, she doesn't think so.
Yeah. Just be prepared for the chewing out, everybody. Male or female, it really doesn't matter, right?
Everyone gets chewed out equally for her.
Just like your real commander. You idiot, why are you here? Right?
You're not one of us. What do you think you're doing here?
Well, for one, I'm trying to look at my dad, who has gone AWOL completely without any answers. What are you doing here? That would be a funny one to say, huh? Treading slowly.
It's
embarrassing.
I'm gonna find a locker up here, nothing else. I can't fight like this.
It's true. That or he can use dead body.
The super mutants have overrun our brothers at the Galaxy News radio building, and we're headed there to back them up. You can tag along if you want, but keep your head down and try not to do anything stupid.
I think we already did that.
Well, now, what, you want to be a smartass or nice?
Be as nice as humanly possible.
That's the only...
You've been living under a rock? This is DC. The entire city is crawling with super mutants. Now, if you'll excuse me. negative. We've got too many local conscripts as it is. Most are undertrained and too damn trigger-happy for their own good. Our very own Initiate Redden is a sterling example. There aren't a lot of safe places in the ruins right now. The Galaxy News Radio building is sort of our port in storm. Unfortunately, the building's been hit pretty hard lately. We're their backup. So if there are no more questions, we really need to move out.
Okay, bye-bye.
Watch yourself out there.
Yeah, we're going to take it along. Aren't we?
Yep. We're going to help, and then she'll say, well, it could be wrong. Definitely got to find...
a locker, too.
A locker in the ruins up there before we get into a huge fight. Unless you remember which dump you put it in, you're in trouble out here.
It's true. If you don't want to keep it, you can put whatever you want in dead body, right?
And sooner or later, that body will probably disappear.
And you will never see that crap again.
In the meantime, we'll take his stuff, too.
Yeah. Guys, here's how it goes. Like, remember when we took the simulation during those videos? We actually got the training to wear the Brotherhood armor. Isn't that cool? I like how they welcome us, but Sierra's like, Right, Daddy?
Yeah, Sarah's like, this is great.
That means it doesn't look so good.
Run, but you can't hide very well.
It's true. They're really horrible hiders, huh? Secure?
Well, it's secure.
Well, you slowly treasured onto a body again.
Yeah. That's not the fight that really matters.
You know what I meant? Camera stick? I meant the tribe sticks you could put on the ground. Not a selfie stick. I like how Sarah's like, nah, and the rest are like, welcome! Welcome to our initial assignment of death. How may we help you, right, Daddy? Thank you. I like her, like, slowly trudging along. And she's like, what's your back?
Oh, really? Well, here comes the behemoth, so... We're gonna
and
have
I count
to do
of three.
It. How we're gonna have to do it.
Guys, this is gonna be a very epic battle. Ow, you're getting shot, Daddy. Nine, watch 8p and you're getting shot at. Let me put first thing you're getting shot at.
Yeah, well, can I first select the target, hopefully? There we go.
Searching 03 to 04, Daddy. Okay.
Okay.
So you might not be able to see the Nihia fight, so Ron is Skyward, Daddy.
Oh, I think we'll be able to see the Behemoth fight.
Really? You might? If it doesn't involve masking up my maximum recording strength? Watch your HP.
I know.
Oh, and if we can't do me, if I have a separate video, we'll have to do a separate video, Daddy. Even if we have to upload two at once, okay?
Okay.
So, guys, I'm going to end it here while we firefight it out because my arm's getting tired, so it needs a little break from time to time. And we'll put on a separate vid. Bye!